Greetings everyone. Today we will discuss INTEX examples as well as INTEX questions. Now see example 10.3.
See the question. An object is thrown vertically upwards and rises to a height 10 meters from the ground. Object is thrown vertically upwards to a height 10 meters. Let's say with velocity u, at highest point, final velocity becomes 0. Calculate velocity with which object was thrown. That means initial velocity you have to find. In second part, time taken by the object to reach the highest point. So what is given in the question? H is 10 meters, final velocity 0 meters per second, and G, here we are projecting object vertically upwards, so G is minus 9.8 meter per second square. In first part, you have to calculate initial velocity. So use third equation of motion, that is v square minus u square is equal to 2gs. So we can replace s by h. V is 0. U you have to calculate. 2, g is minus 9.8, h is 10. So minus u square is equal to minus 2 multiplied by 9.8 multiplied by 10. You can remove decimal point here. 10, 10, you can cancel out. Minus, minus. So u square is equal to 196. And here the initial velocity is 14 meters per second. So this is the initial velocity with which object was thrown vertically upwards. See the second part, time taken by the object to reach highest point. Time we have to calculate. So use first equation of motion, v is equal to u plus gt. V is 0, u is 14, plus g is 9.8 and time. So minus 14 is equal to minus 9.8 t. Minus minus cancel out. Time will be 14 divided by 9.8. That is 1.43 seconds. So this is the time taken by the object to reach highest point.
Now, let's discuss INTEX questions of page number 136. See first question, what do you mean by free fall? Answer is, gravity of Earth attracts every object towards its center. When an object is dropped from a certain height, it begins to fall towards Earth's surface under the influence of gravitational force. Such a motion of object is called free fall. See the second question. What do you mean by acceleration due to gravity? Answer is, when an object falls freely towards the surface of Earth from a certain height, then its velocity changes. This change in velocity produces acceleration in the object, which is known as acceleration due to gravity. This acceleration due to gravity is denoted by letter small g. The value of acceleration due to gravity, that is small g, is 9.8 meter per second square.